One of the main barriers to growth in Ghana has been the inability to move people rapidly from low-skilled agriculture to higher productivity activities in either modern agriculture or in industrial or service sectors in urban areas. One of the ways to make that process happen more quickly is to improve infrastructure, electricity, better roads, better ports, and the better legal infrastructure to support contracting that's required for this kind of economic activity.